Hey guys, it's Charlie, aka Miss Charlie Zay. Welcome to Charlie's Universe, and right now I am at Applebee's. Yep, I decided to go by myself this time, so let's see what we're gonna eat here. Just flipping through the menu, trying to figure it out. You guys know that I have not did one of these videos in the longest time, so I decided tonight would be the perfect night to do it. So many choices on this menu. Hope you guys are doing okay out there. So my hair is getting huge. Oh yeah. Perfect.
Did you decide?
Yeah, I'm gonna go with the
fish and chips.
Yeah.
Do you want more vinegar with that?
Sure.
All right. Get that going for you.
Okay. Thank you. Have all kinds of stuff here, guys. It's very good looking stuff. I haven't tried any of the desserts or anything like that, but I think it'll be pretty good. So I just went with the fish and chips platter, so we'll see how good that turns out. I forgot what this drink is called though, but it's pretty good. I had a couple of these last week when I went out with Jason and Terrence, and we wound up getting one of these. Very good. They have some pretty good looking desserts, though. An apple chimney cheesecake, a blue ribbon brownie, triple chocolate meltdown, butter pecan blondie. Sounds pretty good to me. And of course, this is a nice restaurant. We've been here just a few times. Started going 2 weeks ago maybe, so it wasn't too bad at all, but it's a pretty nice restaurant. It's way better than Village Inn when me and Kai went to Village Inn last, but it was terrible. It was very calm in here, very pleasant, very nice. So good. And of course, you guys are going to see a lot more of these types of videos for next year on Charlie's Universe 2014. Which the beginning of that is coming up very soon. So I'm actually very excited about that. I'm trying to do a revamping on my YouTube channel, so we're gonna see what happens. And of course, you guys know that I came up with a new intro and everything that I have ready for Charlie's Universe, so I'm excited to debut that. And I hope to get a lot more of my friends on this channel to help share Charlie's Universe. I didn't come too late. I think they close at 11 or something like that. But it's okay. Try to slide it right over here. I don't want to get other people in the shot. But is you guys gonna look in the background and you see how nice the restaurant is? Wish I could show you guys around, but This is kind of like when I went to TGI Fridays a couple of months ago. You guys remember I used to do all that? That was fun. So now I'm trying Applebee's out by myself. Sometimes it's better to go by yourself than to go with a group of people because then they want to leave when they want to leave or whatever. So I'm happy going by myself. It's okay. All right, you guys, I'm going to show you my meal when it gets back, so stay tuned to part 2 if you guys would like.